Hello and welcome to Monmouth in Focus, a program about the services and functions of Monmouth County government. I'm Cynthia Scott, your host for this segment of Monmouth in Focus. And for many residents, the midway point to the summer season is marked by the Monmouth County Fair. This year is no exception. To tell us why this year's county fair will be extra special is Helen Fiore, the 2014 fair chairwoman. Helen, thanks so much for joining us today here on Monmouth in Focus.
Thank you so much for having me.
Your first time on Monmouth in Focus, your debut, so welcome. We're so happy to have you here.
Thanks.
And we're talking about the Monmouth County Fair. We're hitting a milestone this year. Tell us why.
It is our 40th anniversary. Actually, in fact, the fair, Monmouth County Fair, has been in operation for about 150 years.
Wow.
But under the management of the Monmouth County Park System and 4-H, we've had it for the past 40 years, and it's over at the East Freehold Showgrounds in Freehold.
And it's such a popular fair. Lots of people wait for it to come during the summer, and it's not just for people in Monmouth County. People from all over New Jersey and neighboring states visit the fair as well. Let's talk about the exact dates and the times.
It is starting Wednesday, July 23rd mm-hmm. through the 27th, and we always have it the last full weekend of July, including that weekend. So now Wednesday through Saturday, we have the hours of 5 to 11.
Mm-hmm.
And then on Sunday, it is 11 to 6 p.m.
Okay, and let's hope that Mother Nature is good to us that week.
Yes, contrary to belief, we don't pick the last, the hottest week in July or
right.
the rainiest.
Yeah,
exactly.
Exactly. So let's talk about some of the attractions that are planned for the 40th anniversary.
Sure. We've got two great acts coming up from Florida. One is called the Pirates of the Caribbean.
Wow.
And they are a tight wire act, which is going to have like 150 size ship that is in our outdoor entertainment area. It's going to be really great. And then we also have Wildlife Wendy, who's coming up with her tropical birds. So she's got a great whole display of that. We have from Texas, The Shenanigans, which is a Wild West comedy show. So those are some three new ones that we're really
right,
bringing to the table.
Right, all new. Well, mm-hmm. That's great. And how about the popular attractions that keep coming back every year that people come to see? Let's talk about that.
True. We have our safe ones, Robinson's Racing Pigs.
Everybody loves watching the pig races.
Yeah, yeah. And then we have Wildlife Farm Bawana Jim. He is just such a character, and he is just so animated. And really, his whole philosophy, too, with all of his animals. A lot of his reptiles and mm-hmm. birds are rescue animals, so they actually, you know, he brings them and he showcases them and explains them, and the kids are just, you know, enthralled.
They kids really love are. Animals.
They do.
They love the pig races. They love seeing all the animals
mm-hmm.
at the fair. And is that one of the reasons why people and the kids keep coming back year after year?
I think so. I think the Monmouth County Park System puts on a great event, and each year we keep evolving. We stay true to our agricultural roots, but we do bring in then different entertainment. We try to, you know, see what would be new, what would people like. And it seems to be a tried, true, and trusted thing that we produce.
Sure. And there's something for everyone there.
Yes, there is.
It really is. I mean, there's these even rides for kids. There's plenty of food, good food.
Oh, my gosh, yes.
You
We've got butterfly fries and fried Oreos and all that good stuff, so yeah.
But not just the food that everybody eats at the fair, the fried stuff that everybody, you know, goes home full. There's
right.
also some fresh produce there as well.
That is correct. We're once again working with the FFA, and we're going to have this great produce stand where it will be for sale. It was such a success last year that we've really have extended it a little bit bigger and longer during the duration of the fair, so it'll be available to purchase.
And Helen, you also see a lot of signs about the 4-H club
yes.
all over the county fair. Tell us about that, what they do, and how important it is.
It is. They're a cooperative partner with us, and they're about youth development. They have different things that they work through the community throughout the year, and then that is where they get to showcase their animals, they get to do some stage acts, and, you know, with that, you get to see what things they produce. But it's meant to be an organization that helps youth development and gets mm-hmm. them out to become leaders and into society.
Helen, as chairwoman, mm-hmm. you certainly have your work cut out for you. Mm-hmm. I mean, you have to basically set it all up, from the vendors to the entertainment to the where do you park your cars to security to everything.
Mm-hmm.
How do you get it all done when it comes to planning this process?
An unbelievable staff. I'm so blessed to be working with just a great team. I've been with the park system almost 28 years, and this will be the 25th fair that I've worked, pulling from all resources within the park system itself. We all come together and create this great event.
And it's not just creating this event a month before, 2 months before. This is a year-long process.
It's like a wedding for 5 days. It is. It is a long year. As soon as, you know, Sunday, the last day, you know, we end up having our wrap-up meeting, and then the baton gets passed to the next, who is the co-chair, who will be Karen right. Jarmus for next year. Mm-hmm. And then we already start getting to the table and talking about what worked, what didn't work.
Exactly. Now, how did you become chairwoman?
Oh, I would say it's probably being with the park system for 28
sure.
years, being involved definitely at the fair, and then having an interest and becoming more on the committee for the fair, getting more involved. And it's just a matter of getting a leadership role, having a desire and wanting to be part of something
Absolutely.
That's really great.
This is the first time you're chairwoman?
That is correct.
Wow. So it's such an exciting...
Yeah, and on an anniversary, too.
That's right? great. Yeah, that is so great. You know, even from the beginning of the fair, when you cut the ribbon, you have the county officials there, the Monmouth County Board of Chosen Freeholders there, and it's such a great day. You feel so excited, mm-hmm. you know, that this is the beginning of 5 days to come.
Yeah, that is true. We're so grateful that we do have the help and assistance of the Board of Chosen Freeholders and the Recreation Commissioners. They really help facilitate in making this an outstanding fair every year. And from that first day on, you're like, all right, let's go, and let's mm-hmm. just hope that the weather is great. And then after that, it just rolls and happens and it comes together.
Exactly. Yeah. And what's the best part of the fair? Just seeing the families come together and the kids' smiles on their
it
faces.
It is. Oh, my gosh. I could tell you definitely, you know, having worked it so many times, it is looking at the kids' faces. And definitely at the end of the evening when people are leaving and you see these kids walking out with big stuffed animals or just, you know, their food or stopping, definitely, because we have the produce stand, which is like the last stop. Mm. People grab a lot of stuff. But it is seeing their smiles, having a great time, and then certainly getting the comments back, you know, where they'll sometimes stop and be like, it was a great fair. Oh, my gosh. It's our first time here. We
wow.
just came from California. We just came from Arizona. So
wow.
it is. Those things are great.
That's great. And, yeah. You know, there are many fairs throughout the county during the summer season that we certainly, you know, want to talk about. But this is really the fair. This is the Monmouth County Fair.
True. Not that I want to boast.
Right.
But it is. But
it is. I mean,
yeah.
so much planning, so much work goes into this.
It is. We work with the New Jersey Association of Agricultural Affairs. We have to make sure, too, that our timelines don't bump in
right.
with any of the other
right.
ones. So
exactly.
we do strategically, you know, plan
okay.
it out.
All right, Helen, thanks so much for joining us today. Lots of great information there. Best of luck with the Monmouth County
Thank
Fair.
You so much.
I will see you there.
Great. I'm looking forward to it.
And for information as to what time the events are and where they're happening, you can always log on to www.visitmonmouth.com for a complete list of the Monmouth County Fair. I'm Cynthia Scott. Thanks for joining us, everyone. Have a great day.